You know, it's
here
funny
comes one of my favorites.
Life is all fucking fun games, right? You take nothing seriously.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Connecticut, weighing in at 228 pounds, the Pig DSP.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
I don't know what the fuck idiots are talking about with memes and shit. Oh, it's like, you just like memes. I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. I don't follow your dumb fucking memes. So take your meme and shove it up your fucking ass, because I have the ability to make an observation that's factually fucking based.
Competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
We are about to see something good.
Classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Here we go, guys.
And from Oklahoma, weighing in at 228 pounds,
Dr.
Phillip.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big time match. Thank you.
Are you guys ready?
And capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 228 pounds, Reptile!
Now this is the one competitor I can really get behind. Look how humble and earnest they are, a real warrior for generosity.
You need to get your eyes checked. They're totally intolerable. Or is it opposite day again? Yeah, you guys never tell me.
If it is, you're good.
The bell rings and this match is underway. Falls count anywhere. No DQs, no countouts, no escape.
Only two ways to end this match, pin or submission. It doesn't matter where or what you use to accomplish that. We've seen some inventive wins over the years. Who knows what we'll see here?
Into the German.
The amount of force.
His shoulders are down.
ankle, but he breaks the hold.
And some effective offense with that one.
Countered into a head-rocking bulldog.
He must have seen that coming.
Every strike more devastating than the last.
The grip locked in all the way up. Single choke slam.
Uh-oh.
Turning the tables.
Corey, what kind of mental space do these superstars need to be in to win a Falls Count Anywhere match?
That sounds correct.
His opponent, Alvin, delivers the AA.
Wait, no.
One more in mind for a second time. Attitude adjustment.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Makes the cover. Kicks out at just one.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Shifts it back onto him.
Now,
setting their opponent. He could pin his opponent right here.
The pin's broken up.
Splat. A stop sign stopping at you for a change. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Really made sure their opponent lost all sense of their surroundings.
And with an onslaught of strikes like that, it's clear they have nothing but punishment on their mind.
Just muscling up their opponent into the gut wrench.
That move had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster.
Vicious, right?
Thanks for coming. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
The dip.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Cutter.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Vintage pedigree. Slip blade.
Nicely done.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And a strong kick out in one.
He's still got more left in the tank.
That puts him in total control.
That could have been it right there. Super kick. Will it be?
I think so.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Here comes Michael. Amazing cover. Cue it up again.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick.
Across the shoulders. Knee right to the face. German suplex.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
These superstars' bodies must be racked with excruciating pain.
This is the true testament. Who can dig down, pull the lever, and become the aggressor?
And heavy hands to follow.
Able to avoid a damage.
Right to the face.
Arm sister, look at these series of boots.
Does he get him here? Shoulder up even before a one count.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the ribs.
victory here.
And he fights it off.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
He thinks he has it.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Yeah. A couple of knees there. That'll get him out of it.
The WWE Universe can't believe what these Warriors are doing to one another.
Everyone's fired up. What a battle.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Or shake it off, or do whatever he needs to do.
Could this be it?
Can it be capitalized on?
And he stops the count. Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, there's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
He's trying again.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Broken, keeping the match alive.
Here comes Michael
for the win.
That might be the final.
And this has got to be it.
And he stops the count.
Slip leg.
Here's a snapmare.
Oh, wait.
Kick ring up.
This is it. And there's the breakup just in the nick of time.
Done with the head scissors.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
We got a cover.
Set up for a second time.
Strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Oh, arm check.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
He did it. He did it.
Here is your winner, Dr. Finley.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.